Good morning, boys and girls. This is Mrs. Flores Bertrand. How are you? I am so happy because you are being promoted to first grade. Congratulations. This is the first of the many graduations that you will have. This is the first of the many accomplishments that you will have. We are so proud of you. And so thankful to your parents and all your family members for everything that they have done to support you. So turn around and make sure you thank your mom, your dad, grandma, grandpa, aunt, uncle, and everybody in your family who has been present to support you. I have a special something for you. There's a poem that I'm going to read. The name of the poem is All I Really Need to Know I Learned in Kindergarten, and the poem was written by Robert Fulghum. I think that you're going to like it, okay? So here we go. All I really need to know I learned in kindergarten. Most of what I really need to know about how to live and what to do and how to be I learned in kindergarten. Wisdom was not at the top of the graduate school mountain, but there in the sand pile at Sunday school. So these are the things I learned. Share everything. Play fair. Don't hit people. Put things back where you found them. Clean up your own mess. Don't take the things that aren't yours. Say sorry when you hurt somebody. Wash your hands before you eat. Flush. Warm cookies and cold milk are good for you. Live a balanced life. Learn some and think some. And draw and paint and sing and dance and play and work every sound. Take a nap every afternoon. When you go out into the world, watch out for traffic. Hold hands and stick together. Be aware of wonder. Boys and girls, congratulations again. You need to be proud of yourself for such a great accomplishment, okay? We want you to know that we love you, we miss you, and we wish you the very best. We hope you have a wonderful summer and enjoy life. Thank you.
Hello, Rivera Kindergarten Class of 2020. 9 months ago, you walked through the gates at Rivera, and it probably seemed like the biggest school to a lot of you. Some of you were scared, some of you were a little nervous, but a lot of you were really excited. But once you got into our classrooms, we just made you feel at home. Your teachers were so excited to meet you and so excited for the school year. After just a few short weeks, you settled right in and began what would be the best kindergarten year of your life.
And boy, was it a good year, wasn't it? We had so many fun days together. We shared Pumpkin Day together. And that same month, we got to wear our Halloween costumes. And we got to parade around the school with all the other students at Rivera. That was a great day. That night, we even got to come to school for the fall festival. Then, soon after that, we had turkey tunes. Do you remember the gobble, gobble, gobbles and the wobble, wobble, wobbles? That's what we did. And you guys did such a great job. Then came December. That was full of fun days. We even got to kind of go on a gingerbread man hunt and chase this gingerbread man all over our school, just to find him back in our classroom with a bunch of cookies. We had a special delivery from the North Pole. Remember those Santa letters? And then we got to sing for our parents again. You guys came back in January. You were taller, you were smarter. As a matter of fact, you were 100 days smarter, and we got to celebrate the 100th day of school together too. You got to dress up like 100-year-olds, and we did everything 100. I think that one might be our favorite. And then finally, we got to celebrate Valentine's Day together. That was our last big celebration together, and I love that because Valentine's Day is a special day where we get to share how much we care about each other. And we just want you to know we love you, and you are very, very special to us, and you'll always have a special place in our hearts. throughout the year, you have made so many friendships. We've learned together, we've laughed together, we figured out how to work with each other, we've done so many things with each other. These friendships and skills will stick with you next year and in all of the years to come. Please continue to be kind, help each other out, encourage one another each and every day. These skills and friendships that have started in kindergarten are going to bring you a lifetime of joy.
Kindergartners, you showed an amazing amount of perseverance this year, especially toward the end of the year. Please remember that as things start getting tough, that you have practiced that perseverance at 5 years old. And I want you to keep that in mind as you endeavor through different parts of your life. Parents, we know this was a team effort, so thank you for your perseverance this year as well.
So, all these experiences have grown you into the amazing kiddos you've turned out to be today. Just remember what Winnie the Pooh said. Be braver than you believe. You're stronger than you seem and smarter than you think. So, congratulations, our little coyotes. We are all so very proud of you.
Great job, guys. We love you.
students and families. It is my pleasure to speak with you today and to promote you to first grade. It was a wonderful school year, the time that we did have together. And I know that once you go on to first grade, your experience will be a wonderful one, no matter which teacher you have, which classroom it may be. You will have a great year. And whatever you want to do in this life, whatever you want to be, just remember to always do the very best that you possibly can, and you will succeed. I miss you. I look forward to seeing your faces again, and I wish you the best of luck in first grade. Take care, and I love you.